Hit a large power rate.
Large fry?
Large power rate.
A large power rate?
One more sausage McMuffin on the side, by itself.
Okay, anything else?
Nah, that'll be it.
62 thing.
All right, y'all, so it's the next day. I didn't knock out like the majority of the driving really on the way out here. Just stopped and got some McDonald's, you know what I'm saying? Finna eat up before, you know, I actually get there. The cruise was supposed to start around like 9. I was trying to make it there by at least 8:40-ish. I don't know what time everybody's leaving or anything like that. Like I said, it's my first cruise. My friend, Darvin, I don't know if he even coming, no, honestly. But to get my homeboy, Maurice to come too. But anyways, I plan on having a blast today. But for those who haven't seen it already, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure you have. But let me just show y'all my baby, you know what I'm saying? Cobra stitching on the steering wheel, the Cobra dash. You know what I'm saying? I wish it said SVT, but unfortunately, the SVT logo is only on the 99. The new age Mustangs, basically. We got the Cobra carpets. Don't worry about that. That will get shampooed soon. Don't know when, but soon. And more efficiently, you know what I'm saying? We got the Cobra carpets. You know what I'm saying? This is a project car. At the end of the day, you know, we just, you know what I'm saying? It's still a Cobra at the end of the day, baby. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is like, not everyone. You really don't see these anywhere. You really don't see too much of any of these anywhere, man. This is like really rare that you really just see a Cobra driving on the street. And it's like pretty exciting to actually sit there and be like, you know, I'm one of these guys that own that rare ass Cobra that you see driving on the street. And pretty soon, you know, a little touch up paint here and there, this will be restored back to its condition, back to its regular condition. But yeah, man, I already got the hood pop. Let's see what we have up under here. Dual overhead cam 4.6. Cold air intake is coming soon. This is my baby, dog. This is my baby. I'm about to get back in the car and eat real quick, munch up real quick before I head over there to the meet location. And you know what I'm saying? Just enjoy myself, have a blast, and then, you know, and enjoy things that I, you know, it's my first time. Just enjoy my first time being out. So, yeah. Let's rock and roll. Let's not forget about that fresh and also spiffy ass haircut a nigga got last night, though. You know what I'm saying? He looking spiffy.
You call me Dark Chocolates, aka Young Sexy Motherfucker.
You know what I'm saying?
Let the band play.
Bougie, but I ain't feeling that bougie today, you know what I'm saying? I mean, she's already decently clean, so I'ma just go ahead and go with the $8 wash. I was talking about getting the $8 one, but at the same time, I heard this, I like that the $16 one. The number one wash, yeah, I might have to coop that one, man. Take care of your car take care of you. That's the one I'm going with. First time at Mr. Clean's and washing and ding ding. This finna be a breeze. Ooh. Hey, pretty girl.
Clean.
Ooh. So it's time to head to the meet location. I don't know if it's gonna be too much of many people there, or too many people there, really. Oh,
you know what I'm saying? I might be the first one there, you know what I'm saying? I don't know.
But, catch y'all when I get there. Peace. We'll be right back. I'm finna get some gas. I'm low on gas. Where the hell we're about to be traveling? Yeah, I'm pretty damn low on gas.
Baby, you took $20 on a half tank? What is this? What? Okay, you're thirsty. You said you ready to run. Okay. She said she ready to run. Oh my God.
Now, let's see if we can find a parking spot over there.
Probably from the car wash. That sucks. How big did that fix? Bro, this is sick.
Okay, it's looking pretty sick, bro. All these Mustangs, bro, it's ridiculous. It is just ridiculous how many Mustangs are here right now. It's crazy because it's like, it's more coming. These antique classics is just insane. This is a GT500. Our GT350 Shelby, yeah, it's looking real pretty out here, bro. That is sick. Excuse me. That is sick. Oh, wow. Ooh. Yeah, bro, it's looking pretty sick out here right now, man. It's looking pretty sick, bro. Wait a minute. Turbo? Supercharger?
Mm-hmm.
This is like the ultimate place to be for a Mustang or car geek in general, bro. Like, oh man. It's more than just a brand, bro. It's a community. This is different. Completely different. Oh my God. You hear the chops? They even got the Camaros out here. It's crazy. We got the GT convertible. Okay. Boys on bags. Aired out. Yes, sir. Staggered rims. Bagged out. Yes, sir. Bagged out. This right here really grabs my attention. This right here really grabs my attention. Yeah.
What's your model?
It's a 98 GT. Not GT. Cobra. Yeah. This yours?
95.
They got the 5.0 in it?
Yeah.
Did anything to it?
Yeah, it's done.
A little bit.
Cap.
I got a Vortex supercharger.
Oh, I heard it.
I dynoed at 530.
530 with a Vortex?
Yeah.
Cap.
Dead, but around this point right here, my phone had died. Sick. So some of these are literally clips off Instagram. Hey, man, hope y'all enjoy.
TV? This is good.
Yes, sir.
This one is sick, bro.
We lit, man. Oh no, I'm not through. Yes, sir. This is pretty. The best rack right here. This right here is lit. Best one ever. Oh my. Hey, but these dick in the booty hole ass niggas all the way down here want to shut shit down.
I had fun. Time to go.
Nah, G, it's not that serious.